display. Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 TVNS, About Time, has released stills of a reunion between Lee Sang-yoon and Lee Sung-kyung. See also, Watch, About Time, co-stars Lee Sung-kyung and Lee Sang-yoon praise each other and talk about first impressions. About Time tells the story of Lee Da-ha, played by Lee Sang-yoon, the CEO of MK Munhwa Company who suffers from an anxiety disorder, and Choi Michaela, played by Lee Sung-kyung, a musical actress who has the special ability to see how much time others have left to live. Their love story recently came to a halt after the life clocks switched. Soompi. Display, News, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English.300x250, ATF. In the last episode, Choi Michaela witnessed Lee Da-ha's fiancé Bae Soo-bong, played by Im Shami, holding his hand and pleading with him. Since then, Choi Michaela and Lee Da-ha have been avoiding each other, but it looks like they have finally reunited. In the stills, she helps him as he drunkenly walks down the sidewalk. Lee Da-ha, who got drunk to help the pain of his heartbreak, seems to be in disbelief over seeing her again, and she looks at him worriedly. This is the first time Lee Da-ha and Choi Michaela have been together since their shocking breakup, and it makes viewers wonder if the couple will continue their love story despite their twisted fate. For these scenes, Lee Sang-yoon and Lee Sung-kyung focused on their own emotions and portrayed their sadness and longing for each other. Immersed in the portrayal of his heartbroken character, Lee Sang-yoon appeared thin and looked at Lee Sung-kyung as if he was dreaming. Lee Sung-kyung watched with tears in her eyes as he confessed his feelings to her and then broke down into tears. A source from the drama said, "This scene is a scene that clearly shows Lee Da-ha and Choi Michaela's deepening emotions after their breakup. Please listen to their sounds of the heart, as Lee Da-ha and Choi Michaela face each other for the first time in a while and what they'll say to each other." About Time airs on Mondays and Tuesdays at 9:30 p.m. KST. Check out the first episode below. Source 1.